So this is how I'll be peeling the cassava. This is how cassava is peeled. So you remove the cover like this. This cover over here, and then you're like peeling the cassava over here. This is how to peel a cassava. Peel this. It's a cool layer. Go there, baby. So you can see my baby wants it, so I will be. Go there, mom. Go there to wash it. So this is how it is peeled. And then after peeling, this is how we peel here in Africa. Let me focus camera. So you do like this to remove the smoothness. And then after that, we'll like cut. We'll cut like this. Like this, and then I'll be placing with water. I'll be placing over here, this basin, like in water. Then I'll come over here and peel again, and here I'll give my baby one of it. Go, Baba. So the good thing with cassava, you can eat it raw. So I'll be peeling this also. So it is very easy. You just do like this. Like this. And then you remove this. And then you like do like this. This is how we do. Go down, baby. Go down, mama. Go down. This is how we do it. That's how we do it. And then I'll cut like here. And then I'll do like this way. This way. And then I'll step over here. Well, then I'll be continuing like peeling. That's how we peel. Ay, mama! Unanikata, mommy! And then this one. Ooh! It has fallen down. And then also this, I'll be doing like this. Go there, baby. Your video imetosha.